Hi, my name is Tiia Laurila and I came here to tell you something about my new admiration. My topic is designer Tapio Wirkkala and his product series Ultima Thule. My passion is to explore light and shadows in all its forms, especially in glass. That's why I chose Ultima Thule as my theme, because it has a great play of light and shadows. Tapio Wirkkala was born in Hanko and he was a multi-talented and ingenious designer. Wirkkala's design work ranged from glass design and sculpture to banknote design and graphics. He is considered one of the leading figures in the Finnish modern art industry. During his active career, Tapio Wirkkala participated in international exhibitions and worked as the art director of the University of Art and Design in Helsinki for several years. He was awarded numerous recognitions, including 3 gold medals at the Milan International Triennale in both 1951 and 1954. The glass objects designed by Tapio Wirkkala for Iittala are his best-known production. The glass series Ultima Thule and Tapio have maintained their popularity for decades. The unpolished beauty of Ultima Thule was born inspired by barren Arctic nature. Ultima Thule means medieval concept, an extreme northern region, island or country. The 15th anniversary of Ultima Thule was celebrated in blue atmosphere. This is the first time colored parts are seen in an ice clear series. The products have a gentle shade of blue where you can feel the crackling of raindrops and the silence of the blue moments. With Ultima Thule, Wirkkala worked on manufacturing technology together with Iittala's glassblowers for almost 1,000 hours. A surface resembling real ice was finally obtained by pouring molten glass mass into a hand-engraved mold. Grooves and droplets formed by the receding ice can be found in the surface pattern of the glasses and their round base resembles ice blocks floating on water. Ultima Thule gained widespread popularity already when it appeared, and it received more attention in 1969 when Finnair introduced a series of sparkling wine glasses on its new flights between Helsinki and New York. The series, one of the icons of Nordic glass design, is one of Wirkkala's best-known works both in Finland and the whole world. I bought myself a few glasses and dessert bowls in honor of Finland's 100th anniversary. I thought I wanted to collect this beautiful set as home party glasses. The glass fits in my hand and is easy to drink. So it is a very good example of design, functional and beautiful. I like the diversity of the products and the fact that it really shows the shapes of ice and water. Wirkkala has succeeded perfectly in its design. I could look at this product no matter how long from different sides. I wish I could design something such beautiful and long-lasting too. Thank you for watching and listening.